But which is something we can find out. I think we're in a separate document. Yeah.
So Colin Monaco was eventually also shot 63 men.